What's up, you guys? I am back at bellybombz. We're at the Artesia location, but of course, you know, you guys know there's multiple locations throughout California, and they have a new menu. So we are here to try out the brand new menu items. Let's go check it out.
What's up, you guys? So here I am to try out the new menu items. It just looks so good. So they actually have onion rings now on their menu. These are beer battered onion rings. Let's dip in some of that sauce. I don't know how you can go wrong with onion rings. These are bomb, dude. Mm. Oh yeah. Mm. Perfectly fried too. It's so crispy. Mm. All right, so I think this is the coolest thing. Yeah, this is brand new on the item. It's like a Peruvian dish mixed in with a little bit of a hint of Korean fusion food. It's their new beef quesadilla. I love quesadillas. There we go. Let's get one of them. Middle piece right here, filled with lots of goodies. Mmm. Oh wow. That is a thick quesadilla. There's so much filling in there. Mm. Filled with beef and cheese and veggies and oh yeah, that is fire, dude. Take some of the onion. You got it. Mmm. Oh my god. Mmm. Alright, and new fries, new chili cheese fries here. Oh! Wow! Their chili is really good. Now these are my favorite type of fries, so I'm gonna like the fries either way because I love fries. But this chili, mm. Yum. This is their brand new avocado burger, 50-50 avocado burger. Look at the layers on that. Okay, here we go. Mmm. Oh yeah. Mmm. It's so juicy. Wow. Their bread is like so buttery, so soft. It's so good. Alright. Finally, let's try some of the wings. This looks like sweet. Mmm. I will never complain about wings. These are so good. Sweet and tangy. There's a firecracker flavor. Mm. And this one in the middle, this is the Bombz recipe flavor. This is like mild in flavor, something like my mom would eat. Mom's recipe. So it's not too spicy. It's got a really nice, like, homey flavor to it. That's really good too. Alright, I think this last one is the spicy one. This is the habanero one, I think. Oh, it's got cheese on there too. Mm. It tastes like a very cheesy hot wing. Mm. But it definitely has a bit of kick, so you can't handle spicy food, don't get this one. That's really good. Mm. All you wanna do is just say, yeah. Oh yeah. Super cheesy. Alright, this is my most anticipated one. So this is kind of like, it's a sausage and shrimp bowl. It's like that Cajun flavor in a rice bowl. Let's try this. Alright, there's rice, there's sausage, there's shrimp in here. Oh, I found a nice juicy piece of shrimp. Look at this. Look at this piece of shrimp. Mmm. Oh wow. Wow, that shrimp is seasoned so well. See a bite of this rice too. Mmm. Oh yeah. It tastes like you know seafood boils? Seafood boils in a bowl, in the rice bowl. Oh, and that sausage is so good. Anyway guys, these are all brand new on the menu of bellybombz. They've got multiple locations. I'm in the Artesia one, but they do have a couple other locations as well. But please come try it out. These are all brand new items. You really need to try this new avocado burger. Mm. I'm just eating this because I love onion rings, but that burger is so juicy. You need to try it. So yeah, if you come visit them, let them know I sent you. But hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like and subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Bye bye.